What does inspiration look like? Well, it starts like this. And if it's brave enough to defy convention, features the best as standard. If it's powerful enough to outpace the ordinary, then true inspiration ends up looking like this. And isn't it something to behold?